Two of four suspects wanted for a murder in Houston may be from the Central Texas area. Police say the men shot and killed another man on November the 4th. Detectives are looking for two of the men who may live in the Waco area. One of those men is described as a black man with a heavy build. The other is also a black man with a thin build and is believed to be in his early 20s. Here's the video. If you have any information about who these people may be, please contact the police.